to Dina Adventures. Today I've got Jackie with me and Nigel's at work, because you know I always vlog when Nigel's at work. Can't help it. Today we are at the Birmingham NEC arena. Is it an arena? Yeah. The Birmingham NEC, and we're here for Friends Fest. Yay. Actually it's called the Friends Experience, not Friends Fest. I got that wrong. The Friends Fest was the one we went to when it was outside.
Yeah, that was
and this is the Friends Experience, which is inside. So
Manchester, that was one.
Yes, so come and join us as we'll take you around the Friends Experience in the NEC.
So you will be able to take many photos around the same store. Thank you so much.
Sofa, you get a QR code which you scan and then you can buy your pictures at the end. Although we asked a very nice couple behind us there if they'd take photos for us, so we'll Nigel will insert one here. So you'll get to see the one that we got taken for us. Now I'm going to turn you around so you can see what else is going on. That's all the costumes from the show. Now there's a bit more of an exhibit. Let's have a look what we're going to see.
First of all, this is an original from Long Island. She was able to buy things that other people didn't have. She was more tuned into fashion magazines. And I think I prefer a beat from the 60s, 70s, but maybe her contemporary. So she was very pattern, colorful, and had a different vibe than the boys. For the boys, I'm going to do this. The tuner, my inspiration for him. Store. That really defined his character very well. So that's the six of them, and that's kind of how they were created. So I think right now we're looking at, and you have to understand that for me it's 25 years looking back also. And this was Chandler's, and it was an 80s flashback.
Not believe me.
I'm on Beef trifle.
I think I could actually.
Now we're walking up to the Pivot film set where Jackie and I are going to go pivot. Here's a letter that Rachel wrote. I think it's 18 pages, front and back. From the back of Joey and Chandler's door in the first few seasons, and then I suppose it was Joey and Rachel's door in the last couple of seasons. Won't take me long. So we've just been in Chandler and Joey's apartment, which is right behind us. But you'll have seen that footage anyway, so I don't know what I'm telling you. Massive Friends thing. Which is just a board, but it does look like Lego to me, so I was well pleased. And then round this way.
Look at the size of that.
Love it.
You need a big bed for that.
Monica and Rachel's apartment, formerly Monica and Phoebe's. I think everybody's lived in it at some point, but it was mainly Monica's.
Yeah, I do. I'd love a bite like that.
Stell's talent agency. Jerry's agent. That's it. Yeah. Oh, look, the advert for the handcrafted entertainment unit when Jerry built. Oh, and the cat. Rachel's cat. Oh, yeah, the play. Oh, gosh. No, thank you. Monica's boots. Marcel. Guess where we are? Central Park. Here we are in Central Park.
I'll cover
the fight. I'm not personal. You have to.
No way. But how are you? You're so stupid.
Personality.
You're telling me someone you're not.
And this is the gift shop. Material, £12.
How much?
£12. Is it the same on both sides? Yeah. Hooksy's £40. Pens and notebooks. Pin badges. Mugs.
Look at this, Mo. Mia.
Tea towels and kitchen store. What's Jackie found?
That'd be great on holiday, wouldn't it?
Ugly naked guy. Beach towel. What's that? Oh, a wash bag. Wash bag. Oh, baby store. Baby bibs, baby. All different age groups. Oh, the chicken, the duck.
I love the colour.
Yeah, it's a gorgeous colour. Oh, I like the sock.
Yeah, £6
for the sock. There's a children's t-shirt. I bet they don't do these in adult sizes. Oh, no, actually, the small, medium, large, and extra large. They do. How much are they? £25. Bugsy t-shirts and Bugsy, I think it's a magnet and a key ring. What's over here? Well, the Friends Experience, the one in Birmingham t-shirt. They're £25 as well. All different sizes, just goes up to an extra large. And then we have the hoodies. One in Birmingham hoodies, which are £45. And magnets and key rings again. Joey doesn't share food. Neither does Deanna. Friends, fames, key rings, notebooks, and lanyards and buttons. Dressing gowns. Dressing gowns are £25. Oh wow. Some mugs. Some travel cups. And a doormat. Doormat's £17. And then there's some more travel mugs over here. And they're £8.
8 or 18.
And then what's over here? More pennies. More aprons. So, as you can see, we're back in the car. I think we spent about an hour and a half.
Yeah, an
hour and 45 minutes at tops going round. A lot smaller than the Friends Fest that we went to last time.
Yeah.
If you've never been to one, you really enjoy it. I mean, I really enjoyed what was there. It just wasn't Friends Fest.
No.
There wasn't much to do. What was there to see, I think we'd already seen before.
And it was in a controlled environment. You had to walk through it.
That would have been better during COVID.
Yeah.
Then when we went to Friends Fest was during COVID, there were still some restrictions, not lockdown, but there were still some restrictions, but we did a lot more there than what we did here.
Yeah,
I enjoyed it. Yeah. It's just a shame that it took us longer to drive here than it did to go around the experience.
And have lunch.
Yeah, spent longer in the pub than we did the experience, but hey, you know.
It is what it is. It was only 20 quid,
something like that.
20 something pounds.
It was all right.
Yeah.
Would I come again? Probably not, unless it was on my doorstep, or they did it back as a Friends Fest.
Yeah.
I wouldn't come to the experience again, unless they were going to give me money to come and see it.
Yeah.
Right, that's us guys signing off. So we'll see you next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you want to know when our next videos have gone live. So see you soon. Bye.